do we remember these? Yes, we do. What do? We remember these.
This diner is pulling a switch on the regulars by serving new instant Maxwell House. What's it taste like? Fresh perk coffee, that's what it tastes like. New Instant Max, now a better blend of coffee beans, freshly perked for more fresh perk taste. We call it the Perky Instant.
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
For the very best drink you ever made.
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
Be sure that the envelope says
Kool-Aid.
Kellogg's Corn Flakes is a mighty good place. Kellogg's Corn Flakes is the flakes to buy. Kellogg's Corn Flakes is a mighty good place. When you want to buy them, you can buy them as you find them. You can find them at your grocer's. Get your Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
I, Linus the Lionhearted, to avoid the stampede, will speak my news from atop this tree. Kids, my cereal is now in the new post-compact box. Post Crispy Critters.
The one and only cereal that comes in the shape of animals.
Let's play Ring Around the Rosie.
Kids, look. Your friends from the Linus Show. Big, tough, inflatable plastic toys. And you can get one for $2 plus two box tops from one of these post cereals. Play Linus and his friends at your house.
Saturday morning, cereals, chapters 1 through 15. Fly paper, penny loafers, Lucky Strike green. Flat tops, sock tops, Duty Baker, Pepsi, please. Ah, do you remember these? Cigar bands on your hand, your daddy's socks roll down. Sticks, no plugs, and aviator caps with flaps that button down. Movie stars on Dixie cup tops and knickers to your knees. Ah, do you remember these?
With the success of the recent Apollo space flights, man has been brought another step closer to the moon. Aboard these manned Apollo flights, three astronauts, and with them, Tang. Tang, the energy breakfast drink with rich natural flavor and more vitamin C than orange juice. Still, Tang's biggest role isn't in NASA's space program. It's right here on Earth.
The Continental Symbol, hallmark of a new concept in fine cars. Lincoln Continental for 1961.
Discover the fun only a 65 Mustang can bring. Just about anything can happen. Maybe it will happen to you.
Mustang. Mustang. Mustang.
Sorry about the delay, sir, but my assistant is checking your oil, water, battery, windshield, and double-checking.
That's my chimpanzee you're talking to.
Oh, then you're the driver of this car.
Well, of course, he's not old enough to drive.
Oh, I guess it was the wrinkles that fooled me.
Check and double-check service. Another good reason.
You can trust your car to the man who wears the star. The big, bright Texaco star.
Aunt Jemima pancakes without her syrup is like the spring without the fall. There's only one thing worse in this universe. That's no Aunt Jemima's at all.
Aunt Jemima's without Aunt Jemima syrup?
That's ridiculous.
Thank you. Coca-Cola has the taste you never get tired of, always refreshing. That's why things go better with Coke after Coke after Coke.
For all-round nutrition, tasty cereals are added, plus extra vitamin B1, the nerve vitamin. So if you want a beautiful cat with bright, playful spirits like Edgar Bergen's Peps, start feeding Puss in Boots regularly. Puss in Boots is good nutrition.
The Hit Parade, Great Truaid, the Sadie Hawkins Dance, Pedal Pushers, Ducktail Hair, and Pegging Your Pants. Howdy Doody, Tootie Fruity, the seam up the back of her hose. Ah, do you remember those?
James Dean, he was keen, Sunday movies were taboo. The senior prom, Judy's mom, rock and roll was new. Cracker Jack Price, stars in your eyes, ask Daddy for the keys. Ah, do you remember these?
Starkist presents Charlie the Tuna.
I know what that is, Charlie.
Yeah, what is it?
A modern statue.
Yeah, you looked at the label.
Yeah. What you doing with it, Charlie?
Sending it to Starkist so they'll notice what good taste I got.
They can tell from that?
Of course, dummy. They know that only guys with real good taste can stand to be around this junk.
That makes sense. That makes sense. But, Charlie, they ain't exactly looking for tunas with good taste. Starkist wants tunas that taste good.
Nah. Here they come. Can you see it from up there?
Sorry, Charlie, but only the best-tasting tuna get to be Starkist. Best tasting because Starkist is 100% prime fillet.
It is the best tasting tuna.
For the best tasting tuna, get Starkist.
Tell them Charlie sent you.
Good things from the garden, garden in the valley, valley of the jolly,
ho, ho, ho,
green giant.
McDonald's, a total value that's unmatched anywhere.
McDonald's is our kind of place. It's such a happy place. McDonald's is our kind of place.
Your kind of place.
Class attention. Forward march.
Oh, I'd love to be an Oscar Mayer wiener. That is what I truly like to be. 'Cause if I were
parade is so inspiring.
Oh, I'm glad I'm not an Oscar Mayer wiener. That is what I never want to be. 'Cause if I were an Oscar Mayer wiener, there would soon be nothing left of me. Oh, I love to be an
Oscar Mayer wieners
wiener.
Are all meat, all good meat, rich and complete meat protein, mildly seasoned to bring out all the good meat flavor.
Everyone would be in love with me.
Next week, you handle just the refreshments, Freddy.
To boatneck shirts and fender skirts and crinoline petticoats. Mom's a word and a dirty bird and a double root beer float. Moon hug caps and loud heel taps, and he's a real gone cat. Ah, do you remember that?
Dancing clothes, a little moron jokes, and cooties in her hair. Captain Midnight, Ovaltine, and the whip at the county fair. Charles Atlas course, Roy Rogers horse, and only the shadow knows. Ah, do you remember those?
Somewhere back at the dawn of history, man discovered roast duck. Man's next discovery? The stubby stomach. Centuries will pass before he discovers something to unstub it. When he does, he will call it Alka-Seltzer. Its bubbly alkalizers will neutralize his stubby stomach. Too late for him, but not too late for us.
She needs Off. It's the mosquito repellent that really works. And here's proof. Look at those hungry mosquitoes go for this research man's arm. Now, a quick application of Off. And look, they don't bite. They don't even light. Yes, with Off insect repellent, they don't bite. They don't even light. So get OFF, Off, the insect repellent that really works.
Remember these? Yes, we do. What do we